Are you using the right amount of oil for optimal facial gua sha results? This is way too much. All slip, not doing much. This is all grip. It's not even moving. This is just right. Plenty of slip and a little bit of grip. That is the Goldilocks zone.